49 power will go under the arsh for tonight. One will stay in the body. That's why you sleep. For your Allah will call your soul and keep part of it in the body for waking up to do sajda under the arsh for mu'mins, for Muslims. Respecting his decision. Why he makes sleep obligatory? Sleep is obligatory. You cannot force yourself not to sleep. You might fall asleep when you are sitting. Because what? Because Allah gave you that chance and you don't know what kind of rewards you are getting. So if you do 8 hours sleep, it's ibadah. Because Allah gave to you. So you are sami'na wa ata'na. You want to give your ibadah 1 hour or 2 hours from sleep time, it's okay. Or to family, it's okay. You spend time with your family, that's ibadah. So it will be written for your ibadah.